the girls. Yeah. Like the new program about the girls. Fair pennies. Better do this song for Gerard Casey, seeing as this is why we're all down here tonight. So, thanks very much, and it's always a sad occasion, but it's a nice occasion to be celebrating the life of Gerard, so. This song that I sing, the thing that I respond, the struggle for freedom, to be Iron Man. And he joined the IMA, he became a volunteer, to his comrades in arms, he never showed no fear. Volunteer Gerard Casey, freedom fighter to all, the fight of his country, he answered the call. And while in active service, he would never question why, the brave volunteer was not afraid to die. Well, this man from North Antrim, I'm sure you've all heard tell, Gerard Casey's his name, Rasharkin he did well. He fought for his country and he gave up his life, for his family and friends, his darling young wife. In his younger days, he lived life to the flow, playing daily football, when things were all so dull. Working with his father, he served out his time to set Ireland free, to him it was no crime. And no stranger to harassment at the hands of the foe, he was tortured and arrested, incarcerated gold. And threatened by imprisonment and death in the end, the brave volunteer to them they would not bend. Well, I'm this man from North Antrim, I'm sure you've all heard tell, Gerard Casey's his name, Rasharkin he did well. He fought for his country and he gave up his life, for his family and his friends, his darling young wife. The cruel British assassins in the cover of the dark, well, he headed for Rasharkin and not to Shamrock Park. And with the guns of terror, but they kicked down the door, the coward safe and looking to the family man of four. And he found him with his wife and his baby girl in bed. They sprayed in his bullets, they shot Gerard Casey dead. And the cowards, he fled in the cover of the night, but his family and his friends would carry on the fight. But land is mad for North Antrim, and soon you've all heard tell, Gerard Casey's his name, Rasharkin he did well. He fought for his country and he gave up his life, for his family and his friends, his darling young wife. His chinless and Mary's dark forces of the crown, large crowds assembled when the rain hit over town. A pint there he played a cromwell at the grave, in memory of our church, the bravest of the brave. And volunteers who went before him, they lied the plot, Gerard Casey and the limbs, that never be forgot. A land is bad for our country, I sure you've all heard tell, Gerard Casey's his name, Rasharkin he did well. He fought for his country and he gave up his life, for his family and his friends, his darling young wife. But for his family and his friends, his darling young wife. Volunteer Gerard Casey. We're going to have a couple of words here from Sean.
Hello, thanks very much everybody. I'd like to take this minute to just to thank yous all on behalf of the Gerard Casey Common for the support and to see the band, brilliant to see the band back in and everybody in and enjoying themselves. But most of all, it's to let Una and her family know that we haven't forgot Gerard, and as long as there's breath in my body and as long as there's breath in Gerard Casey Common, we'll be here to keep his name living on. So. Yeah. I'd like to thank my daughter Leanne for the lot of work and my wife for into this commemoration and everybody else. And there's a wee book that my daughter has about Gerard here, just a wee bit about his history. And it's £3 each, if any of you is interested in buying it, it's towards the common, just to give a wee bit of funds to the common. And also, I would like you not to forget about Mairtin. Mairtin never lets us down. And what an entertainer. Well, I've got time for Mairtin. Mairtin hasn't let us down over the years. And I hope everybody remembers that. Okay, thank you very much. Up the rat.
So I might as well do one more for them. Fuck the bus. Fuck it, come on, just follow me on the bus, fuck it. Sound of the horns. We'll carry on. Since I lost your time, plans. For the bus he cries. Let me feel the love. That's Sally's eyes. That's silly old. The ancient walls. The broken. Jimmy Stone. But a time fame surrounds your name. And I lost your sight from Gangor. It was on a happy year, you see. The streets are hot like in town. With an orange load of volunteers that rose the borders down. There were men from Dublin and Concord, where Mad Tyrone, and the leader he was of every clan, just out from Garry home. The last he built along the streets up to the Barrick door. Well, he's gone, the danger they might face in their face. Well, they in store, and they were fighting for Ireland to claim their very own. And the leader he was a Limerick man, so south of Garry home. But the sergeant he smiled at every man, he smiled them through the door. Well, his damn guns and rifles he peeled down a hill, not dead there roar. When the awful night took his oar, two men they called a stone, but I stone. There was one, the bounty on a hill, and one, the Garry home. Let's just have. On the morrow we will hear the seagulls cry, the mermaid shining tide. For he fell beneath the northern sky, for love hand by his side. And he's gone to Troy with the gallant band of blotches, hairs and toe. Another martyr for all Ireland, just like the Garry home. Another martyr for all Ireland, Shubby Arda! Cross on sight from Garry Hill. Thank you much, Garry Hill. We'll see you all very soon. But with everybody outstanding and respect for our national anthem, let the whole.
It's Africa, we're gathering. Wind on our skin, our chandelier. And we must face it. Chantier, chantier, faster. We are far, it's the nuts are here to guard a veil. They come or kill, our bus nor sail. They call us free, in our